Hello kids, how are you today? Today is Wednesday. Now, today we are going to practice the vocabulary. I'm going to use the CD room. If you have your CD room in your house, you can use it. If you don't have, don't worry, because I'm going to record this video for you. Do you remember the CD room? In your student's book, you have it. Now, let's start. Well, here we have the computer with the CD room. What will you see? You will see the verbs. The first part of the vocabulary are going to be the verbs in past. And then we are going to continue with the ordinal numbers. Let's start.
Made. Made. Had. Had. Came. Came. Gave. Gave. Got. Got. Sang. 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 Brought. Brought. Met. Met. Eight. Eight. Saw. Saw.
Here we have the ordinal numbers. Please repeat after the CD.
First. First. Second, 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 third, third, fourth. Fourth. Fifth. Fifth. Sixth. Sixth. Seventh, seventh, eighth, eighth, ninth, ninth. Tenth, tenth, Eleventh. Eleventh. Twelfth. Twelfth. Thirteenth. Thirteenth. Fourteenth. Fourteenth. Fifteenth. 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 Sixteenth. Sixteenth. Seventeenth. Seventeenth. Eighteenth. Eighteenth. Nineteenth. Nineteenth. Twentieth. Twentieth. Twenty-first. Twenty-first.
Well, guys, here we have the homework for today. I want that you look at this picture. Here we have people. And here we have the name of each one. Here we have Kay, Liz, etc. According with this picture, I want that you answer the next questions. These are the questions. Please copy the questions in your notebook. Please copy the questions on your notebook. And here I'm going to explain. For example, look at the number one. It says, where is James? Okay, here in the picture, you have to look for James. James is here, as you see. Let's check the place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. James is in the sixth place. So here you are going to write the answer. James, because it's the subject, James is in the sixth place. I want that you use the ordinal numbers. Please, again, copy on your notebook. Well, kids, it's all for today. And remember, if you have your CD, use it. See you tomorrow. Have a nice day.